Hello friends, the toilet is an important piece in the bathroom due to its recurrent use. The average person in his lifespan spends a year and a half in the bathroom, so choose your toilet wisely. In this video, we will discuss the differences between wall-mounted and floor-mounted water closets. So let us start. Appearance. Wall-mounted WC, also known as wall-hung WC. If you want a high-end, modern look for your bathroom, go for a wall-hung WC. Its beauty lies in the floating effect created by the commode. This type of WC is fixed to the wall, or in other words, it is hung on the wall with no part of WC touching the floor. It has a tank located inside the wall, a flush actuator, the device that controls flow, a bowl, and carrier, which is made of solid steel, provides sufficient support to carry the tank and also anchor the bowl. To conceal the tank and the carrier, a secondary wall is erected in the bathroom, which is called as ledge wall. Some varieties come with advanced features like dual flush cistern, which helps in saving water. It comprises two buttons for flushing less or more water, so that the user can decide upon the amount of water that needs to be used. On the other hand, floor-mounted WC, also known as standard toilet. Floor-mounted toilets are more traditional and are very commonly used. In case of floor-mounted WC, the tank is clearly visible and the bowl connecting down to the floor. They are of two types. One-piece commode, which is manufactured as a single unit by fusing the flush tank and bowl. And a two-piece commode, which is composed of separate bowl and tank parts. These are installed separately and connected during installation. Floor-mounted WCs are bolted to the floor. Height. When it comes to wall-hung toilets, they can be installed at various heights, ranging from 15 to 19 inches from the ground level. 15 inch is considered standard, but elderly and disabled individuals may prefer a seat installed slightly higher, which is easier to sit down on. If someone prefers the seat height to be high, then the WC can be fixed at that particular height. If all users are tall or unusually short, a wall-hung toilet can mean extra comfort and ease of access. Be sure to account for seat height when measuring. In case of floor-mounted toilet, the height of any given model is fixed, and we cannot make any adjustments due to the shape and design of the toilet. Floor-mounted toilets come in either standard height 14.5 inch or comfort height 16 inch. However, we can use a toilet seat riser to add extra height to the toilet. A 2-inch toilet seat riser can easily convert a standard height toilet into a comfort height toilet. Toilet seat risers go up to 6 inch in height. Space. A major advantage of wall-hung toilet is the amount of space you can save. Technically, they are no bigger or smaller than floor-mounted toilets. But because the tank is installed inside the wall, it saves space. Since they take up less space, this frees up more room to install other items or appliances. With a wall-hung toilet, you can save up to 10 inches compared to a floor-mounted model simply by having the tank inside the wall. In a small bathroom, a wall-hung WC will occupy less space, making your bathroom seem larger. On the other hand, the main drawback of floor-mounted unit in comparison to wall-mounted unit, it takes up more space, looks bulky, and can make a small bathroom look even more cramped and smaller. Cleaning. Since the commode is raised and not touching the floor, the bathroom floor is not only easier to mop and sweep but also more hygienic. Whereas a floor-mounted commode is not easy to clean, as it is difficult to assess floor areas around the base of the commode and the junction between the flushing cistern and the bowl. This can become a core, and if not cleaned regularly, it can collect dirt and look very unattractive. Installation. Wall-mounted WCs require thicker walls to accommodate their tank and flushing systems. Many homes may not have thick enough walls, which makes it difficult to install. one can construct an extra wall to achieve the required thickness. This another thicker wall is called as ledge wall. This is a larger job overall and requires more complicated plumbing, hence it requires skilled installation and partial removal of the wall during installation. Please note, in cold climates, tank should not be mounted to an exterior wall. It can result in frozen pipes and a huge hassle. Installing a wall-mounted WC into your bathroom cannot be an afterthought. The model has to be purchased and plumbing fixtures of the concealed flush installed and integrated with the plumbing lines before tiling. Expect to pay about twice as much for installation, but prices may vary in different areas. Whereas it is easier to fit floor-mounted WC than wall-mounted WC. Also, the plumbing work needed for a floor-mounted WC is less complicated than for a wall-mounted WC. Repair. When it comes to repairs, wall-hung WCs are generally more time-consuming and difficult to fix because the tank is inside the wall, making access more difficult. However, some models feature access panels that allow workers to get to the tank without needing to tear the wall down. Whereas, floor-mounted toilets are simpler to fix because all the parts are out in the open for easy access. Maintenance. Wall-mounted toilets require frequent maintenance because its brackets and bolts become loose over a period of time due to continuous use. On the other hand, floor-mounted WCs are highly affordable and their replacement parts are easily available, which makes them easy to repair. Additionally, these are more stable than the wall-hung toilets because they are installed directly on the floor. Noise. If the loud noise of a flushing toilet is something that bothers you, a wall-hung toilet might be a good choice. Since the tank is inside the wall, the sound of refilling after each flush is much quieter. Whereas in case of floor-mounted toilet, the tank is located out and it creates noise at the time of refill. Price. The price of wall-mounted WC is higher due to following reasons. The material cost and installation cost of wall-mounted toilet is higher compared to floor-mounted toilets. Installation is more expensive because part of the wall needs to be removed and it requires thicker walls. Wall-mounted WC can either be installed on exterior wall or an extra wall needs to be constructed to achieve desired wall thickness. Also, a carrier has to be installed in the wall to lift WC. This adds to the cost. When it comes to wall-hung toilets, often seats and tanks are sold separately, which can increase the overall price tag. On the other hand, floor-mounted WCs are cheaper as compared to wall-mounted WCs. Unless you choose a higher-end model from one of the top sanitary ware manufacturers. Also, you save on installation part. The right toilet for your bathroom will always be a question of personal taste. Choose a model that you like and that suits the overall design scheme of your bathroom. A wall-hung toilet is likely to be a more appropriate choice for a modern minimalist decor theme, while a floor-mounted toilet will work better with any classic design. You also need to take the budget for your bathroom into account. So friends, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.